Curry, changing up his pregame ritual just a bit. The Golden State Warriors taking on Brook Lopez and the Brooklyn Nets, and it would be Lopez getting hot early on. Jeremy Lin to Lopez for the corner three. Then it'd be Lin to Lopez yet again, and get used to this. Here he is, getting it done inside. But as the Golden State Warriors often do, they came back in the second half. Steph on the pass to KD for the throwdown on Brook Lopez and the foul. He'd make that free throw. KD had 26, 9 rebounds and 7 assists. Now, look at this one. Steph, another pass to KD for the fast break layup, but multitasking here. The mouthpiece falls out of his mouth, catches it with his left, throws the pass with his right, and KD, of course, finishes. Getting it done defensively as well. David West on the steal. Looking for Klay Thompson in transition. He'd pull up early for three. 23 for Klay in this one. Then the Warriors would close it out. Then Steph getting a few of his own, this time from Ian Clark on the fake and the kick back out to Steph for three of his 15 points as the Warriors erase a 16-point deficit, come back and win it by 16, 117 to 101.